into her.
Yeah.
Oh, Forkner! Forkner throws it away!
And
I
the Kawasaki
it.
Day.
Yes. It's happened.
Yeah, I don't even know what to say anymore. I mean, it's got to be just, you get to that point where you're like, what do you say anymore?
We're going to show you the Forkner crash. By the way, Ferrandis has climbed up to third ahead of Nichols. Hampshire is fifth. That Nichols is there for the 31. Here's the Forkner crash.
Yeah, he goes to soak up the jump, then watches, touches the front wheel. And we've seen that so many times.
True.
It's like a slight step up. However, Forkner's front wheel there, and then it shoots it back.
Oh, boy.
Now he hit